Is that me? Hello, anybody there? Hello. Who's there? Hello. If anyone's watching, please say hi. At least I know there's somebody there. Is that all they change with them, this hairstyle? Hello, who's there? Where's the assistant? Receiver and ammunition. Automatically. Enemies are a little over here. Okay, that's too much. Hello. Now let's just start. Alright, so Graham's been watching for a while then. Okay, right.
This pandemic has spread faster than any disease in modern history.
Angry mobs around the city.
Authorities are bracing for more rioting tonight.
He was knocked unconscious in his
citywide emergency has been declared.
CDC has quarantined the lower Midwestern
region
of the U.S.
Commitment, honesty, integrity, these are the core values that create the foundation for Umbrella. this foundation that will continue to build a brighter future for all of us.
Oh, this is weird. That's the first question.
Worse every night.
I'm still going to show your TV.
Too many pills. What's going on out there?
Pharmaceutical company, industry leader in market share, focuses on laundry, weapons development while maintaining company. Right, well, hello everyone who's watching me. I see there's three people. If you want to read out the documents, let me know. Oh god. Flappy, flappy. Show support. If there's anybody watching me that I don't know, my name's David. Hope you enjoy this. My chat's rubbish, so get used to it.
Who could that be?
Where's our phone? I mean, this kind of like is one of these reservations. Like, she'd know exactly where her phone was. She wouldn't be wandering around the flat trying to find the damn thing.
Hello?
Jill, are you okay?
Brad, is that you?
Listen, you gotta get out of there.
What are you talking about?
I don't have time to explain. You gotta get out of there right now.
All right, let me grab my.
Oh. Well, that started quicker than I expected.
What the hell is that thing?
Yeah. bad idea. God.
Okay?
What was that thing?
Damned if I know. But right now it's got a hard-on for the only two stars left in town. You and me. I'm not sticking around. Just look around you. The longer we wait, the more screwed we are.
God, this all happened so fast.
I don't know. One fucked up thing always leads to another. It's like Arclay on steroids. I have a fit.
There goes Brad.
We're gonna make a run for it!
Come on, Jill! We know how this ends!
No, I don't!
Are we still a team?
Always!
Then do me a favor! Don't fuck up like I did! Go!
What am I supposed to do? Can't die already. Oh no. Alright, okay. I'm supposed to call under it.
Waiting to take take you to safety.
What safety? I'm not going out there!
The parking garage isn't far. I can
tell you. The only safe place is in here!
All right. Yeah, I mean, like, I get that, but I have no bullets, so I can't shoot them anywhere, so...
Sir, what's your name? I can't just leave you behind.
It's Dario Rosso. And yeah, right. You just want to steal my safe house. Get your own, Missy.
Missy? Start, damn it! It's my turn, bitch!
Right, okay. I mean, I'm dead, right? Don't get out there.
I got you.
Who are you? What are you doing?
My name's Carlos, and I'm saving you. Come on, let's get you someplace safe.
Sorry, 2 seconds. I think that's someone at the door. I mean, it's still going to be recorded, so I'm sure be back.
I think we're in the clear.
Hope so.
We've been bringing survivors here.
Here where?
My guys have converted some subway cars into a shelter. It's safe.
I'm fine.
Personal space. Okay, I get it. Let's go. Oh, come on. Who's the dipshit that closed this? Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Nothing. I've never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No, thanks. He's all yours.
Listen, I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this.
Whoa, 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 whoa. What are you talking about? Look, you don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming? Come on, it's this way. Hey, Captain. This fine young lady could use our help.
Carlos. You didn't even think to ask fine young lady her name? She is an elite operative of RPD, Special Tactics and Rescue Service. Her name is something Valentine.
It's Jill.
Nice to meet you, Jill. I am UBCS platoon leader Mikhail Viktor. My team was sent here to rescue civilians.
Right. How's that going for you?
This city is completely cut off, isolated. Most of the 100,000 civilians will wind up dead. Correction, undead. My platoon has suffered serious losses. Just keeping them alive is more than I can manage.
Well, you can thank your corporate overlords for that.
Yes. Well, we are doing all we can. If we can get this subway train moving, we can evacuate some survivors. But we need help. My men cannot do this alone.
All right. I'm in. But I am on their side, not yours.
Oh, hey. It's cool. We all want the same thing.
Thank you, Jill.
All right, Super Cop. Here you go. We can use this to stay in contact.
I know what a radio is.
Okay, first things first. We need to get you geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
All right.
Right, well, let's see how different this bit is from the actual demo. So how's everyone doing, eh? Anyone else fed up of being stuck inside?
Jill? It's me again. You topside yet?
Working on it. So what's the plan?
The old tank's got me clearing the tracks. You mind getting the subway infrastructure back online?
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Copy that. Let's do this fast.
Come on, Joe. Where's your lockpick?
It almost looks like I could get this working if I plug in the right whatever it is. Train moving. Carlos, I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation. You'll have to circle around through an alley to your right to get there.
You... here?
Maybe. Surely a tall drink of water like yourself can put out a few flames.
Fuck you. Gotta put this out.
Wow.
disappointing if that's a cure clone, yeah. Practice my dodging. Oh, 917. Oh, 937. fucking name.
This must be the subway company's offices.
Apologies from the call. Right, so the the bolt cars aren't there, which is annoying. Fucking god. Why did I dodge right into him? Yeah.
There.
Okay, well, I think I know what's going to happen when I go around this corner. Oh, no, maybe not. Do I go back and get the shotgun now, or do I go and get it later? Place your votes.
UBCS?
Yeah, careful, careful. Come on, don't look at me like that, all right? I'm not an infected.
No,
wait, please!
What the fuck?
Oh, no.
He was infected.
He might have been infected.
Oh, stars, this soft. No wonder so many of you dead.
And what are you, UBCS? Killing your own people?
He would have turned. There's your sense of self-preservation. Go back to the subway station. We don't need a bleeding heart like you getting in the way.
Okay, let's go back and get a shotgun. Probably gonna regret this, but oh my god! You weren't there before. I can't believe it. This has not gone well. Thank you. Red herb. Thanks. Where's the green herb? That's not gonna be like creepy when I turn that on.
I don't even want to think about it.
Oh no. We only have one lockpick. Oh no.
Oh my god.
Oh no. Is that a spider? it. I'm not doing this anymore with the spiders. God. No. I hear them, but I don't see them. Oh my God! Oh no. Oh, they don't like the light. These are not fun. Oh my god. Oh, I don't like it.
All that leaves is the main power switch. Enjoy that.
Well, that could have been worse.
Carlos, it's Jill. I've restored power to the subway.
Nice going. Next up is the traffic control system. It should be in the subway company's offices.
Right. I think I know the building.
Really? Way to go, partner. One step ahead.
Not your partner. Carlos, that thing is still alive. It's after me. control online.
What's this? That's gonna help that much. Oh my God. Thank God for that. Oh, that didn't sound good. Oh my God. Ah. Said head back to the station, so I'm just gonna do that. What we'll do though is take this with me. Okay, I could go that way. I might take a little break from this and come back to it later. Ow.
Jill, thank you. I know you will not let these people down.
Oh, so I didn't go to the subway office. I'm gonna play for 20 minutes and then I'm probably gonna stop. Behind me. Thank you. Oh my god.
I'm in the control room. Now what?
Nice. Now you gotta plot out a route.
Okay, give me a sec. Alright, where are we headed?
The train is stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Can you program that in?
Hey, I'm Super Cop. Consider it done.
What's that? Spread stone. This is difficult to read. I can't actually see what it says. I have to get close to the TV. Frost. And to... Raccoon. Three. Since.
Valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting the subway route.
Jill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
Oh, God. Return to the subway. Such an easy task, isn't it? Oh, my God! Oh my god! get to the subway and then we'll stop.
Nice job, Super Cop. I'm impressed.
We back in business?
Yeah, mostly. But we need 30 to 40 minutes to finish maintenance. Nikolai, how are we doing?
The town's crawling with those freaks. No chance of fighting our way out of the city. Why is she here?
She's helping get the trains running again.
Bad time to start getting dead weight for it. She's unreliable. Can't pull the trigger when it counts.
Hey, take it easy.
She'll get you killed.
Sorry about that. Everyone's a little worked up. Oh, come on. Not again.
It's me he's after.
Hey.
I'll buy you some time.
Hey, wait. Wait,
Joe. No, Joe. No. What are you doing? Oh, no.
Come on, you creepy ass
stalker. Oh, my God.
You want stars?
Ow. Come on, Joe.
Carlos, do you copy? Carlos! Oh, shit. Oh, I need to find another way out.
Alright, well, I think I'm gonna stop here, guys. Chicken shells. Office. Lab. Oh, right.
A map of the area. Perfect.
I'm just gonna save and then quit as well. Catch you later, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe.